my shit!
What? Tommy, what happened?
I was just crossing the street, coming to school, when I got clapped by the bus.
So, when are you gonna be back in action?
Well, that's where the hard news comes in. I got this note from the doc.
What, Haley?
How long do you have to live?
Well, the note says 1 to 2 weeks left of living.
Man, this is worse than the time I caused a traffic jam because I'm colorblind.
Wait, is it green? Is it red? Wait, is red on bottom or is red on... Wait, is that green? Is that red?
No, Tommy, what are we gonna do?
I guess we gotta go find a new Tommy.
Let's go.
Guys!
Alright, so who's first?
Shane, you peed your pants again? Do you need me to get them? Oh, wait. Coke yellow? I'm on it.
Hey, guys. Get out.
This isn't the last you'll see of me.
Oh, the horror! Shane, my dearest friend, has soiled his pants once again, forsooth. Yes, I must venture indeed to the library to get thine key for you.
What are you, Hamlet? Get off the stage!
Chappelle, what are you doing? You're the pianist.
Just so all you guys and Haley know, I have quite the experience on Broadway. Hit it, Chappelle!
Wait. The new Tommy can't just sing all the time.
Yeah, that'd be more annoying than the time my toaster broke. Come on!
You know what? I don't need this. I like running detention better anyway. And I'm taking your pee in this too. Let's go, Chappelle.
Now I say the only thing we have to fear is fear itself. And Shane's. Now I say, speak softly, and carry an extra pair of pants. Thank you.
Where did Shane go?
Who? Him?
Hey guys.
What are you doing, man? If you replace me, then we gotta find another you.
I figured if I was Tommy, then I wouldn't have the bladder problem anymore.
But that's not gonna solve your... never mind, you didn't get the part.
Hello, my name's Forrest Grant.
Get out.
But I brought you some chocolates.
Oh, choosing a new Tommy is harder than that time I went to the eye doctor.
One? Or two?
Two?
Three? Or four?
Wait, let me see two again.
Two or three?
Wait, did I miss the audition?
That is our guy right there.
He even dresses like Tom, too.
I wore a flannel once.
Hey, so I'm in. Can I sit with you guys?
Sure, man.
Hi, I'm Greg DeNiro. I'm your new Tommy intern.
I thought I had the part. You do. Get off the stage. We already have our new Tommy.
Talking to me?
I'm so happy that I'm in the group. Oh, this must be one of them calling me now.
Evan.
Hey Shane, you missed me already?
Code yellow, you know what to do, right?
Code yellow?
Yeah, we're gonna get good.
So, this is a code yellow, and I have to go to the,
where I have to go?
The library. It's in one of these books. Darn it. Aha! I found it! Darn it. I have class now, so I have to bring the ketchup to Luke.
Darn it. Darn it. Darn it. Darn it.
If this was real, Shane would have had soiled pants.
This is worse than the time I got stuck behind that guy at a green light. Come on, let's go!
This is unbelievable. I have to get to ballet class.
Sorry, it's not my fault, I'm colorblind.
First of all, what made you think you could step on the ketchup packets? Just give it a little kick, it'll slide right under. This note here explicitly says that I have 1 to 2 weeks left of living. With a sling. Got it! What's up, Tom?
Hey.
Guys, I got a sling.
What?
I'm gonna live. It's only 1 to 2 weeks in a sling. We don't need Evan anyway.
Who?
Yeah, Evan, just get out of here.
We don't need you anymore.
Let's get out of here, guys. But wait, the bus!
I don't need this stupid group anyway. This stupid rock.
Rock.
Haley's like a rock. I got it. Now I am bound to be part of the group.